water cable.
There's new concern over airline travel after an Ebola patient took a commercial flight. Next at 11, Lisa Gresh talks with local passengers about their concerns and plans to protect themselves.
And if traveling doesn't frighten you, airfare prices might. We have tips on how you can easily cut down those costs.
And a look at your out-the-door forecast plus the weekend. Across the country.